the first movement. So the first movement here is keeping her off, so she's very powerful. And you also have power to do movement by drawing your elbow, right? In which case, usually, you won't even have to take a person. You need to stand back and draw. This way. This is probably the movement. Take it out of the place. You have to do some kind of